See? I told you we'd make it.
Yeah. I just hope this works.
You think we're gonna find the white pumpkin down here?
You scared?
These secret passageways? Why? You scared? No, of course not. Just making sure I'm ready in case we have to fight. Hey, do you hear lots and lots of zombies? Yeah, I do. I'm starting to smell them too.
Ugh, ditto. Gross.
Well, that explains all the zombie noises.
Zombie spawner.
Does that mean the white pumpkin actually made the sea of zombies outside?
That's what it looks like.
What's that?
Oh, there's the stuff.
I think this is where people's stuff goes after those hoppers upstairs suck it up.
You're right. I think that's Lizzie's. Okay, but where's the loot going from here?
Hopefully, right to the white pumpkin. Hey, you see the light coming out of that tunnel too, right?
Huh? And it doesn't look like it's blocked off like all the, zombie-filled ones.
If we can get up there, I think we might be able to follow the loot to wherever it's going.
Well, that's awesome. Nice find. How do you want to get up there?
Grab some dirt, Petra. We're going climbing.
Oh shit, Need for Speed time? Need for Speed.
Okay, I think we can jump from here. Almost embarrassing. Thanks, Jesse.
No problem. Weird. That almost sounds like...
cats?
Cool left thumbnail, so...
Devil!
Oh, shit! You're gonna straight up just punch it like that. No way.
It's just some sort of growing station. Weird.
Man would have knocked your ass out by now. Oh, there he is. Big
white
boss.
Pumpkin must have heard us.
Ah! Stampy cat?
Boy, you gave me a fright. What are you doing down here?
What are we doing down here?
Yes, it looks terribly suspicious, you know.
Yeah, catching
it does.
Looks like we're catching you in the act, white pumpkin.
No, no, not me. That's not me. I was just curious. Come on, you guys. I can't be the white pumpkin. I'm Stampy Cat. I'm no murderer. Huh? I needed to find you because I have something important to tell you. I have something to confess. Something I haven't told anyone.
Where is this going?
I hit the button. Oh, he has it. Wow.
I stole it from Dan. It was just supposed to be a joke, a harmless prank, but then, well, you've seen what happened.
Wow. Who'd have thought?
I knew people wanted it, but I had no idea that this would happen.
See, I knew it was him, too.
Why didn't you tell anyone?
I was scared, okay?
Well, not the white
people
pumpkin,
started
but...
dying, and then I didn't want them to think that I did it. I may be a thief, but I'm no killer. But that white pumpkin is, and he's killing people for it. And now we're down in his lair. I was thinking maybe I should just give it to the white pumpkin.
What?
Just nah. Maybe that would make it all stop, right?
You should keep maybe find who it is.
First, actually, we need to figure out who this white pumpkin really is. Then we'll figure out what to do from there.
I suppose that's a better strategy.
That looks like a lair door, if I ever saw one.
Oh, wow. Very creepy.
I would not put this in my top 10 places I've ever been.
Well, there's where the meowing's coming from.
Don't worry. We'll get out of here as soon as we find something that proves the white pumpkin's identity.
Ooh, there's chests here. Chests of the dead.
Oh, no.
Oh. Wait, oh, is that
here's
all their
where
bodies?
Everyone's stuff gets collected.
All the stuff, okay.
Those poor people.
Open. Of course I'm gonna open
the chest. This chest should have. Yep. We've got sticks.
Anything else?
More for the ladder.
Oh wow. And ender pearls. Sweet. That must have been how the white pumpkin got down that elevator shaft. Looks like a typical brewing stand. Must be where the white pumpkin made the tipped arrows that killed Torque Dog. Didn't Lizzie say that she taught Cassie and Stacy how to make those too?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she did.
That chest definitely seems important. Okay, kitty kitty. Can you scoot out of the way, please? I need to get in the chest.
He's like, hell
bad
no.
Bad kitty! Ugh, stupid cats. Need something to distract it if I'm going to get that chest open. Should be able to get some string from those cobwebs. It'll go perfectly with those sticks I found.
Still need him. I can't move the cat.
Come on, kitty.
We'll come back to it. Yeah, see?
You're interfering with my investigation.
Perhaps it would leave if you gave it some sort of delicious treat.
Where am I going to get something like that? I bet one of those would convince that cat to get off the chest. But how am I going to catch one? Patrick, did you see this?
That's the portal hallway.
Yeah, looks like the white pumpkin's been there too. See here, Legends of the World portals, basic portal theory, portals and you. Wow, they're all about portals. It's pretty obsessive.
It's not like an Ivor, no, Soren thing. Can I use this? Did actually let me use it? Oh, I can't.
To get a fish! Cats love fish!
Yeah, and I saw one in the pond that'll be perfect.
bait.
Ha! Wow, nice catch, Jesse.
Thanks. I bet that cat'll love this. Okay, here, kitty. Get the fishy. There you go.
Jeez.
Holy shit.
So many cats.
Ugh, cats give me the creeps. No offense, Stampy.
None taken.
I'm not really a cat.
At least I can finally get in here now. It's full of portraits. Loads of them.
Oh, wow.
I don't like that. I guess he already had all the X'd out ones ready to go.
Yep, besides Petra, we've got Dan, Stacy, Stampy, Lucas, Ivor, and... hey, there's me.
But what does it all mean? The cats, the crossed out portraits?
Yeah, the portraits. There was one person who didn't have a crossed out portrait. Someone who's a known cat person.
Well, it's right there.
Okay, so who did it?
Yes, you figured it out?
It's Dan, Stacy, please.
The white pumpkin is... Stacy!
No, actually, her portrait's right there.
Yeah, Cassie's actually the one with the missing portrait.
Oh,
wait, Cassie?
Yeah. I guess you're right.
Well, I didn't even
know. Not only is she the white pumpkin, but she owns way, way too many cats.
Well, come on, you guys. It's time to prove Lucas's innocence and catch us a white pumpkin.
I'll go round everyone up.
What's going on?
Yeah, you were gone an awful long time. What's going on here?
Did you even find anything?
Where's Cassie Rose?
Cassie? Why do you ask?
Yeah, what's up?
You're the killer.
No sign of Cassie, but... Huh?
Are you going to tell them, or should I just do it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Jesse, go on.
Go on, Cassie. Tell them.
Tell us what, Cass?
It sounds like Jesse's trying to make you think that I'm the white pumpkin.
That's impossible. No way. No way.
Yeah, Jesse, I'm afraid you're going to have to do better than that. Look at the facts. We caught Lucas with that pumpkin head right after poor Lizzie got taken out. I think you're just lying to protect him.
Cassie's making a lot of sense right now. Do you have any evidence to back you up?
There's something that's been bothering me for a while now. Something that happened in the Great Hall shortly after Torque Dog was hit with that trap.
What's that?
Go on, Jesse. You've got this.
Where is this going?
Shh. Let Jesse finish.
Cassie said she recognized us, even before we saw the portraits.
Actually, that was Lizzie.
Oh,
see, I'm already.
I guess I already remembered that. Well, no matter. I haven't even gotten to the really juicy stuff yet. That came next.
Definitely messed up.
When we were down in the basement, we found some very interesting items. Items for the White Pumpkin's evening festivities. And there was one very significant detail.
What was this evidence?
Shh. I think Jesse's about to tell everyone.
There's no portrait for you.
The White Pumpkin had portraits all ready to go, pre-X'd out. One for each of us. Except for Cassie.
Ooh, that's good.
Okay, I think they're on the fence, but you can do this. Bring it home, okay?
But it was the last piece of evidence, dear friends, that helped me really figure out who we were dealing with here. Cats. Dozens of calico cats, and they all looked just like Winslow.
An amusing story, Jesse. But if you saw all these supposed cats just like mine, then what color is Winslow? It shouldn't be a problem if you saw 100.
Cats? Really?
Yeah, black, white, orange, right?
Winslow is black, white, and orange.
Yeah, true.
Cassie, is this all true?
This whole thing has been about your crazy scheme to get a portal key, hasn't it? Killing whoever gets in your way.
How very clever, Jesse.
Oh, there you go.
Well, I guess that's it then. You caught me. I am the murderer.
I just don't believe this.
I know. I was shocked too.
I'm relieved, but also surprised.
But what did any of us ever do to you?
Directly? Nothing. But you idiots had the one thing that I most desperately needed.
Flint and steel.
I've been stuck in this stupid world with its stupid two moons for years. Trapped with a portal right under my nose, but no key to open it. That is, until I finally heard that this world's portal key had been found. I knew it was one of you. So I tried my best to earn your friendship, figure out who had it.
Cassie, how could you? We shared cookies together. Cookies!
Yeah,
you really think that's an excuse? You're pathetic, Cassie. It doesn't excuse all the horrible things you've done.
Spoken just like a person who has no idea what it feels like to be stuck somewhere you don't belong.
We need to do something with you, Cassie Rose.
I vote we build an obsidian prison and surround it with love.
No, I won't let you do that. I can't. No! This is your fault! You did this to me! I'll fight all of you! Each and every one of you!
Another trap! We need to dig her out!
Not really.
After everyone she's hurt, she can dig herself out.
She did terrible things, but no one deserves this!
Stand with Stacy, dig for Cassie. I'll dig for her. Didn't know I was gonna hit those buttons.
Wait! Look!
She died?
I can't believe it. She's gone.
What a way to go.
Yeah, I guess in all the chaos, she forgot where her own traps were.
I mean, I guess.
Wow.
That's all.
After everything she did, she got what she deserved.
If only she had just asked us for help, we could have avoided this whole thing.
Hey, it's morning.
I guess that's it then.
Yeah, we're free.
Great timing.
We're alive.
As soon as she's dead, the sun's gone.
Standing around. There could still be traps everywhere in here.
From the ashes.
Ah, I've never been...